appointed as a presiding officer. This would be the first time that all the polling officers will be women.
Hi everyone, my name is Prinsuilu Kamai.
Hi, my name is Linda Lalhoinem.
I'm Sunny.
Allotted and assigned the duty of PRO training.
I am excited, at the same time I'm nervous because this is my first experience and I don't have any experience regarding election duty and stuff like that.
So we'll try our best.
Being given the rigorous training by our respected deputy commissioner, Madam Rangita Bali, we are excited and we feel empowered at the same time because she believes in the capability of women.
Shows that women can play equal role as men.
Even women can do anything that men can do.
The DO, the DC there came up with the idea, Rangita Bali, saying that how about converting an entire assembly segment into all women polling stations. And we thought election is the right time where we can showcase this woman power also.
And this is a big step taken by Manipur government, so I'm really proud to be a part of it.